Mama likes it.
Here you go.
How are you this morning? Who is this? The puffy owl? Oh, it's Flower. It's Flower. It's Flower with no puff. No puffs for Flower. Oh, here comes Peepers. Here you go. Oh, this is a piece of it. Hi, Frankness. She's an impressive girl, that peep. Hi, Mama. Oh, here they come. So I'm just giving them some lysine in a different format. Here you go. Walter. Here you go, Walter. That's probably, you're probably surrounded by too many kittens here. You're welcome. Ooh, spin boat. Here, you can have one if you want one. Flower's not so sure about it. Oh, there. Oh, ow. Hi, Mama. You're so cute. Oh, no, it's gonna get you. Cool. Oh, hi. If not, now you can see the little parrot kitten. Pirate kitten. Pirate parrot? Are you a pirate parrot goat kitten? You are. Pick up. Here you go. Little dessert. Here you go. Little dessert bee. Dessert. You know you like it, Mama. He's guarding from you. Oh no, little goat on the laptop. The rest of the kittens are still finishing their dinner over there. I mean, their breakfast. Breakfast time, I suppose. Hi, Bluebell. How are you doing? You are so cute. Should we wait all of you with gigantic kittens? He loves the light scene. Hi there.
So, what do
goat can go first. The goat. Oh no, 4 feet. No, four in the drawer. This is going to be very challenging. I'm going to go with 823 for goat. The goat. Big boy. Hiccup's ready for his way in. Oh my gosh. $9.92 for Hiccup. So that means he's 8 grams away from his New Year weight. You love this one. This little e-bird. 7.94 for e-birds. Eating. Oh, so good. Give it to me. Thank you. Slobbery on my back. Let's see, who else do we need? We need Bootsy and the tigress. The tigress with the golden arm. I'm gonna go with 902. I don't know. This is like plus or minus 50 grams. Because it's all over the place. That's pretty close. It's pretty close. And the Bootsy. Come here. Come closer. Ha, gotcha. Oh, I bet this guy is already ready. 10.43 for Bootsy. So Bootsy is big enough for his New Year. He's not old enough yet, but he's pudgy enough. Get him, Bluebell. So, Cisco kittens, let's see. Oops, what happened? No, that's not water. Hi, Ebert. You're so cute. Let's start with you. Oh, wait, nope, that's Bootsy. Bootsy has taken up residence in the scale. Thumper, is 8:36. Bluebell is
I need to get my nails covered too.
Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, pardon me. He's away.
Get some damper action.
What? tail. All right, hold on. Go on. You're free. Hi, Mom. This one. I think this is a flower. A sharp-nailed flower. What a good girl. Oh, almost done. Almost done. You feel better not having all that pus all the time? I bet you do. Okay, do I need to read for VW? No. Poor laptop. No. Look. Okay. Here we go. It'll go. Do you have a piece of the castle with that? Something. How about a thumb? Do you have a thumb in here somewhere? Oh, Mr. Hiccup. Okay, good job. Good job. Next. You want to go next, Mr. Hiccup? Then the flower can chew on you while you're... Oh my goodness, this is a big boy. Mr. Hiccup, big boy.
Oh, you're no.
You're a big boy too, aren't you? You're a good boy. Got some sharp nails, so yes, you do. He's very solid. So, we're accepting applications. You can go to tinykittens.com/adopt and fill one out. Hi, are you volunteering to go next? Oh, what? No. No. Bootsy says no burritos for me. Oh, Bootsy. Oh, Bootsy. I know this is part of what we need to work on. The part of what we need to work on. You're fine. You're okay. Yeah, see? You're fine. Here's all your little friends. Mm-hmm. You just have to have an extra special burrito. See? You're fine. There, see? It's not so bad. Not so bad. Good job, buddy. Good job. You got some ideas. Is your mommy doing crazy things out there? Good boy. What a good boy. See, it's not so bad, is it? You thought you needed to fight it, but you really didn't. It wasn't too bad, was it? Oh, gosh. Where's my poor laptop? They succeeded in taking down the laptop. Now, on to the next bit of trouble. There you go. Good job. Good job. Oh, a little boat. You probably need yours then, huh? We can't. It will be a little bit harder for you to be a shoulder goat. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, are you too adorable? Are you too adorable for captivity? Adorable. They love the blanket monster game. Heavy. What? What? you were doing all that climbing, your nails are even that sharp. They feel sharp. Okay, all right, you may go. You may go. Oh, so cute. She wasn't expecting that. I did yours. Did I do yours? Did I do yours? All right, we'll go. I don't think I did. I don't think I did. Okay. Trying to do kitten nails, kitten pedicures, in the height of playtime is... What? Oh my goodness, what? That was very exciting. Is always a dumb idea. But good developmentally for them. Oh my goodness, Bluebell would disagree. Good girl. She just wants to go play. Good job. Almost done. Almost done. Oh, that one's really sharp. Yeah. Your little friends will thank me for this. Okay, go. Go. Good job. No chat. No chat. You mean, you mean for your face. Hi, Mama. You're too cute. You're like a little bunny. You look like a little bunny. This eep is going to be such a delight. Oh. cute. He's so cute. Oh, so cute. You two too. You two are a handful.
Oh, they're so cute.
Look at you. Oh, so sweet. Mummy of the year. Look at you, Argento. Oh, you're adorable. You got a little Elvis face. That one, huh? Yeah, that's better. Oh, Bambi. Bambi is so cute. I don't know if Bambi has any applications yet. I should check and see. I'm hoping that the many black kittens will still get some applications. Hoping. Because they're so sweet and wonderful. And special. Yeah. You're very handsome. Very handsome. Oh, so handsome. Snuggly, adorable. Hi, I changed your nails. Hi, oh, it's such a handsome. That's Bluebell and Beep. The two tiniest ones. A ruckus. You cause a ruckus. You cause a ruckus. Oh, the purring. Oh, you're so cute. Aren't you just so cute? I know that Daisy has had an application. I have not yet seen all of them. I mean, I haven't looked at all of them. Should we just trim a few of these? They're pretty sharp. They're pretty sharp. Oh, that little goat, he gets what he wants, doesn't he? He's a squeaky wheel. That little goat. Oh. No, that's a memory card. You don't need to chew on that, Booty. Oh, Booty. Oh, Booty, Booty. Look at you being picked up and not being so squirmy. Little baby. Oh, Daisy, you're so cute. No, no, it doesn't mean just go right back over and resume your scampy behavior. Oh, yeah. Very cute. Oh, go there. Oh, this bluebell is very adorable. Oh, you've got some fluff in your feet. Whose fluff is that? Whose fluff? Oh, this upside down hover bluebell. Oh, yes. So cute. Oh, get her. Hi there. This is a flower. This would be the third morning with no pus for Flower. Very exciting. Very promising. Oh, wait. I have to check your chin. Oh, it's looking pretty good. Not bad. Is that a tigress? Hi. Oh, see, you don't mind it when we need it. Oh, no. Hi, Mama. Oh, there we go. Hi. Oh, my little dude. My little dude. So adorable. Hi, tigress. Oh, hiccup. is growling. He doesn't even need to because no one's threatening his toy. Get him, Thumper. Oh, Tigress, you're so beautiful. I think there are going to be lots of applications for Tigress. Good job. Good job being cleaner. And that's just the color of your chin. Little goat. Let's see what you look like. Little goat just had some milk bar. He should be nice and pinky. Oh yeah, you're looking good too. Good. Very good. Oh, it looks like your sister. She might bite you. There we go. Oh, you're so cute. Ooh. Look at him gorgeous kitten. I knew that would be such a fun toy. Go get. He's had any applications, but he should because he's very efficient. He's very handsome. He gazes adoringly at you. He's very, very efficient. He's all ferocious and he's just snuggly. What a good boy. So handsome. Bumper.
Bumper.
Hi, Mama. Hi.
Oh, you're so beautiful.
Mm-hmm. You're very beautiful. Mm-hmm. Very beautiful. You're so cute. Your face looks much better. Much better. Hi, hi, Bambi.
So, tinykittens.com/adopt.
Hi, Littlebirds. Get your applications in soon. Oh, there we go. Little goat. Oh, little goat. What will I do when I'm not greeted by my little goat every morning and my little peepers and my little Bambi, Thumper, and Hiccup, and Baby. Oh, that was not very graceful. And Mama Tip. Alright. Alright, kittens. Now that I've got you all wound up. All wound up. You have to step very purposefully. How long will he stay up there?
Okay, so it's his next.
All right. Thank you.
Back later on.